Hey there, it's me, your old pal Willard. Little different show today. Have any of you ever heard of Baja SAE? Well, I didn't know what it was either until just the last weekend. Me and the Mrs. G.O.D. took a trip up to Oshkosh, Wisconsin to attend this competition. And what it is, let me read a little bit here about what it is. Baja SAE is a collegiate design series competition run by the Society of Automotive Engineers International. That's what the SAE stands for, Society of Auto Engineers. Teams of students from universities all over the world design and build small off-road cars. The goal in Baja SAE is to design, build and race off-road vehicles that can withstand the harshest elements of rough terrain. We went to this thing. We happen to know one of the participants in the event, and this weekend we will be rooting for the Cornell University team. There might just be somebody on the team with a similar name as me. Might be coincidence, I don't know. But we're off to Oshkosh. Here's just some highlights of this Baja SAE event. Go Cornell.
Gonna give her. Oh yeah. Oh my. I told you. Oh my God. He's never gonna stop. Wow. That was the pull of the day, maybe, right there. Here he comes. Will Gant, Cornell University, team leader, Mrs. G.O.D. says, I think she's right. Come on, Will. Come on, Will. What happened? Okay, Will is gonna have a little do-over here. Actually looked like he was pulling pretty well there, so we'll see what happens. 80 different schools here today. at him. Go! Go, Will! Go! Will. All right! Way to go, Will! All right, battery. Battery is almost out of juice. We'll see if we can get Cornell University's final run. Will Gant no longer behind the wheel. Strategic maneuvering, trying to get a slightly lighter driver. We're gonna see what happens. That's 72 feet.
Yeah. Will Gant is fired.
They did it. With only one front wheel touching the ground. That was awesome.
That was awesome.
Okay. Here we are.
Ready to go.
It's the last day of the Baja SAE International Competiton here in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. It's gonna be terrible. It's a mud bath, but we gotta go somehow. Look at all the people. Everybody's, oh, where's my wife? Where's Mrs. G.O.D.? What a sight, folks, what a sight. There comes Dana. Here she comes. Ah! I better sign out. Busy spot. Woodstock had nothing on this place. Oh my goodness. Woo! That was Cornell, right there.
Oh no.
Man down. He was stuck in the mud. Oh my God. Oh, look at the poor guy. You get the idea. Holy moly, this guy is motoring. That's Cornell. Look at them go. Go, you Cornell. Whoa. Should be about time for Cornell. And here comes Cornell. Here he comes. He did her. Thank you. name of this last event is called Endurance. As you can see, it is a war of attrition. Many vehicles broken down. Everybody feverishly working, trying to get their machines back on the track. There's Dee, where she's not supposed to be. She don't care. So anyways, that's Dee. Up on top of that truck, where she's not supposed to be. She's just a spectator. But she made it look like she belongs there, and Dee says that's all you gotta do. There she is. Nobody's kicked her out yet. No biggie. No biggie. Whoa! He lost a wheel. The rear wheel's off. I think we just lost our rear wheel. Oh no. Oh no. Here comes number 48. There's D, where she's not supposed to be. How does she get away with that? Carnage. Well, that was quite a weekend. We're heading out. Still got a little ways to go in the endurance portion of the event, but we're gonna take off a little bit early and head her on back to Reedsburg. But that was pretty exciting, wasn't it, folks? We're rooting for Cornell this weekend. It looks like they might easily get into the top three, so we'll see. But for now, we are out of here. Later. Build us a little campfire, and then with a little luck, we might just get stuck. Let's get a little mud on the tires, 'cause it's a good night. Soaking up the moonlight, stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere, only one way to get there. You gotta get a little mud on the tires, and then with a little luck, we might just get stuck. Get a little mud on the tires.